Like that's ever gonna happen.
Oh, I love it.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
I'm a sneaky boy.
I think they're in the doorway.
I don't know that one.
I didn't fucking ask you anything, did I?
Hi, guys!
Hello?
Friends! Connor!
You're actually special. Oh, bloody hell, Katie's here. Hi, Katie.
Hello. I didn't help you.
You didn't help.
I'm going to tell Alfie that Tilly's in Discord.
Go. Go. Till, I'm not taking the mech. Go away.
No, let's stay.
Connor, let's
Connor.
Connor, let's play around.
I'm not letting him play around. Especially not if Chubb's in Discord.
No, he's not.
A few moments later.
He's straight fucking here! Both here!
Both of them died!
That was quick, Alfie.
She's gone.
That was quick.
Well, I can't.
Can't get her back.
She's gone, Chub. I'm not getting her back.
Why?
Go get
her!
Go get her! Go get her!
I can't hit the maestro.
Don't look at this, please. Don't look at this.
What was that?
Please
start recording.
Please don't look at this.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
It was time to protect the room to keep Mr. Bear safe.
Wow.
Oh my god.
It was nap time.
Oh my god.
Nap time.
Oh my god.
How long's your ban?
8 minutes. Matt, are you mad?
No, you seem to be there.
Fucking wonder.
How was it, John?
What this game? I've just shot root with an entire mag and it's just not even hit. Wrenched off.
That was a fucky shotgun though.
You know how many sandwiches fall?
Funny.
Down to 5 seconds.
That was
sandwiches!
Yeah. Yeah.
Good job, George.
Nah.
Stop popping in the head with the fucking floor.
Yes. We're almost gone now.
It'd be so easy.
But no, we've all got reverse family fire.
George!
Oh, George! Yes.
Why did you say that? That would have been really funny. It would have been a moment.
For fuck's sake! Idiot! Why would you run in front of me?
Because
yeah,
I was
just half
a destroyed more angles.
Just stand in front of him.
Oh, fuck it.
The one in my shower. Oh, Cade, what are you doing? God's gonna get him fucked. Nathan, really I think they're in.
We can't report him for grieving, surely.
We've all got fancy hats, haven't we?
Yeah.
Except for throwing zones, is just wamp.
You mean?
Zones is just wamp.
I mean, he's got a helmet, not a hat.
I got a helmet and big earphones. I look cool, and all you little fuss scrubbers.
You've got berets on. Connor's got a big hat on.
I've got the best.
Nah.
You can shag off.
Exactly.
Connor, you play Blackbeard? Your beard is your only trait.
Where's last? I wanna know where last is.
Do you remember when the pepper morning bright amber?
Actually, you get. You're trash!
No,
what?
Connor, walk up. Oh my god, Connor! Connor, oh my god! Oh, Connor!
What?
Oh no, Connor, he's to the left of the door, just. Oh no.
He cried.
Connor, peek the other way!
Oh He's gonna be
Connor, he's right there! Connor, don't run off! Why, where are you- Oh my god! Connor! Connor!
You ready for the most sneak view?
The back door, I'm gonna die.
No, you
Why is yours got triple killing?
What does sneaky fuse?
Because he's on fire.
Jordan, I'm determined to take your grave.
Sneak fuse!
Succeeded.
George, up to you, Paul.
Pop around the corner. Ah, so it is. Ready for this. Bah!
Why are you so good at doing that? Why is that? That just always works out for you.
What's that?
Killing
George,
people.
Whenever two people are next to George, he always just manages to get a fucking double kill with them all the time. Because on my show, I don't know why, I've always
worked. What?
What was that fucking happening again? I don't understand!
Oh, what a great,
I'm baffled! You can guess my alpha pike percentage. I'll give you a hand job.